Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Axiom Verge tonight. Last time, we got the all-important swap with your drone type thing. And I'm also getting rather far along, it looks like. Near the three-quarter of the map, over half the items. Super good. I'm gonna see what we can do about finding where the fuck to go, though. Honestly, I don't remember where I was headed off to. Was I headed into this section or out of it? Let's see what the map says. Oh, that's right. I think I was gonna go up there for some reason? Or is that where I just came from? I don't remember. Was there anywhere else? I think now that I have the swap, I can probably go back to Kerr and try to get up into that top corner there. Maybe? I don't know. I need the stronger disruptor thing is what I need, honestly. Is that, that glitchy shit is stopping me at every turn. Yeah, there's at least one spot there, and I think did I forget to unmark two over here, or was this, or was that somewhere I still need to go? I'm presuming since I didn't take it off, I still need to go over there, but whatever. All right. So first, let's plan out where we're gonna go. We're gonna jump up top here first, I think. Let's see what we can manage here. Whoa! No. Whoa! Guy almost had me. Where's my greeny greens here? I gotta figure out how the fuck this works. Alright, let's do that. Oops. And we'll do that. That's not the one I want. There we go, that's the one I want. Perfect. Ow. Ow. Hey, there we go, almost back to full. Oh, and this is the one that I could go down here, but I can't do anything else with it because I can't get through this garbage. I need to somehow get through there. Maybe there's something else where I can shoot, like, super shoot through walls or whatever. Oh, excuse me. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Can't just get our way back upstairs without too much problem here. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, ow, bastard. Ow, stop that. Oh. Oh. Alright, am I going up one more? Yeah. Damn, always just a little bit short. Whoa, shit, man, these guys always give me a heart attack. Fuck. Ah, and he still manages to hit me. What a dick. Oop, careful. Alright, so if I go left, this will be like the little area with the thing floating around, yeah? But supposedly I can still... Did I clear this area already? I forgot to unmark it? Or... I think so. Because I floated up here, used the thing... Got the thing with the drone, then came back up here for some god-awful reason. I think I just forgot to unmark it, honestly. Yeah, because this is where I got the green gun, maybe? Yeah, that's where that was. Alright, so fuck it, let's unmark that one so I don't make that mistake again. There's that still that tunnel over there, which I think I need the super powerful disruptor thing for. I'll check it out just in case. And I can also, oh, that's not at all what I wanted to do. Son of a bitch. I wanted to be up there, shoot the drone over, and at least mark off those two squares on the map. Or at least, I don't think there's anything else up there. Oh, shit. No, I didn't want to shoot it down there. Alright, so at least I got the one thing. The one thing out of that. Ah, that's right, there's there. It's up there. Okay. Oh, I want to do that. Did I fall all the way the fuck down? Oh, okay. No, just one. Alright, so if I just drop that up there. Oops. Ah, that's right. There was this thing. Here. No. Still can't get through that. Like, I can't disrupt it. There's no other weird little codes I gotta get yet, I think. Okay, so this is still a thing, so let's mark that. Figure it out at some point. And then I think this was nothing, essentially? I can't get down there? No, I already scanned all of this. Hey, game over, how you doing? Oh boy, okay, so I think this area is pretty much donezos for now, so let's get the fuck out. So now that area is kind of a dead end, but it seems like there should be something else over here, yeah? Or maybe not. Maybe it's just a dead end. It's just a dead end. Fuck. Alright, well, there was one. Was it Ophelia was over here, yeah? Yeah, okay. You gonna tell me something? No? Come on, really? Couldn't tell me anything? Alright, well, I guess there's nothing. That's fine. Whoa, I didn't think I could get down there. I think I still got that reveal sudron or whatever on. Yes? Yeah, I do. One more to teleport and drill. Yeah, I'm guessing there's probably one more drill, you're right. One more teleport? Yeah, I can see that. I can definitely see also, well, there's probably also one more to the little disruptor thing. What the hell? Is that always like that? I could always jump up that far? Yeah, I guess. So one more disruptor, one more drill, probably, yeah, you're probably right. One more teleport. At some point. Alright, so where are we at here? There's that one over to the left, but that's disruptor. The one up top is disruptor, and I think the one at two is disruptor as well, right? So we're kind of boned no matter what here. I think we head over to Abzu. The one by one is disruptor. There's no other areas there. It'd be that. I think Kerr is pretty much the only area that makes sense to go investigate right now. I just came back from Ukana. I'm in Erebu right now. Yeah, alright. Well, let's head on over to Kerr and see what we can get. So I can't get up there. Unless I should be on the lookout for other notes and shit, like behind crazy ass hidden walls or whatever. Might give me a better idea on what to do. I feel like I've tried all of these walls and there was nothing. The bottom right area. Oh, is that the ZI? Yeah. Makes you think, doesn't it? Makes you think. Wee, that was fun. Okay, so, well, maybe there's something over here. Aw. Can I disrupt my way up there, or is it gonna be a little pain in the ass? Yep. Okay. How about the drone? Can it do anything for me here? Nope. Really? That seems unusual. That's right. It seems unusual that there's not at least like one little secret in these elevator areas. Ow. Maybe I'll just try to drill out all of these too, I guess, while I'm here. I don't know. Maybe it's something super simple that I'm missing and I'm just a big dumb idiot. Whoa, careful. It's just that crap there. Oh, wait. I see a little thing. Yeah, oh, wait. Did I find this already? I think I found this already. Oh, wait, whoa, wait. Hold on a second. There wasn't anything here, was there? Or maybe there was something here, but I already got it. Ah, jeez. All right, it's fine. Can I not? I can't go down through two of them, but I can go up through one. There we go. Not like it matters. And I already got the one that was down there, I think. There was one up here, but I got this. Maybe there's something over to the left that I missed? Oh, this is where I learned about the little bouncing, destructing Cheerios things, right? Yeah. I think there was something. There was something beyond here. Maybe there's something that goes down there. If I just wait it out. Ooh, this might do it. Oh, come on. Douche didn't bounce the right way. Or there's something up here. I just gotta let him bounce around a little bit. All right, so they busted that open for me. Is there anything here? Nope. All right, I really need to get him to bounce to the left there. Sure, I'm not missing anything else here. Oh, I already got you guys to bounce over there. Come on, just fucking. I really wish I could tether them and bring them over just to save some fucking time here, but. Oh, they got. No, what the hell? They're just bouncing back again. Alright, that's not gonna do anything for me, huh? It seems like there would be something up here that I either just need to be patient for, or can I destroy it with the drone? I cannot. Just find two plates, yeah. If only it were that easy. If only. Still busting some shit up for me, but. Yeah, okay. Alright, he's going the right way. Going the right way. Let's see what we got here, fella. No, he's gonna get caught in that hole, and that's not gonna matter. Yeah. Shit. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Yeah, alright. Well, okay. It was worth a try. Whatever was down. Oops. Damn it. Whatever was down there, I already got. I think that was a note in something, right? Ow. There was nothing under this thing, right? Nope. Okay. Just trying to scour each level here, just to make sure I'm not missing anything. And then I think the weird little head with wires thing over here was the destroyed one, yeah? Or was this, no, this is Elsinova. Hey, do you have any more info for me, please? Like, seriously, you want me to help you, you gotta tell me something. Oops. Oh, come on. See, now here would have been a good place for a secret. Right here. Dang it. Thought they would try to be all clever with this. Dang it. Press up to interact? I don't think so. No. Up doesn't do anything. Wake up. Why does my drone? Disruptor. Not sure what. Oh, L bumper's lock. Not sure what left trigger does. Actually, let's take a look at the controls. This to be okay. Alright. Grapple cancel, menu map. Weapons. Quick select. Disruptor. Lock position. The left trigger is still unknown, which makes me think I'm gonna get something else. Yeah, but everything else is kind of locked in. All right, well, one is a disruptor thing. I need to go down and around, I think. Yeah. All right, well, that's not gonna do it. Okay, I've seen better days. And there was something here, but I got it already, right? Look like the things that I brought into existence when I got that first code, right? Oh, there wouldn't be anything down here anyways, since the map goes that way. Although... Aw, come on! See, lots of little obvious secrets they could have used, but no sale. No sale on any of those. Am I even going the right way? I am not. I need to go down one more. fucked up everything here. There. Ouch. Oh, I could have just gone through down there. Oops. Well, I guess either way. Actually, I do need to go up over there. Never mind. Not really. I can't go up there. Thank you. Okie dokie dokie. It's fine. It's fine. All right. You'd think there'd be something up here too, right? Little empty corner. Oh, there was something up here. That's right. Duh. Yeah. I really wish they marked that crap on the map so I didn't have to recheck it when I inevitably forget. And then there's these things down here, which you would think there'd be something too, right? Like a place you can fall down, a place you probably wouldn't pay much mind to. See, like that over there. All right. Can I crawl through something? Like a little one high thing or whatever? No? Maybe it's further over? No? Ah, shit! Alright, thanks for stopping by, Mega Weapon. See you later. Now, where the fuck? How the fuck would I get there? Maybe it's from the left instead of here? Ow. But I think anything I can drill, it would be something I could also use my little drone gun on, right? That seems accurate. Aha! There we go. Found it. Alright, yeah, I guess based on how these blocks are set up, it looks pretty obvious now. Alright, maybe this is something I can read, something that'll give me a heads up on where to go. Nope, of course not. How silly. Gosh dang it. Add that to my list of things I can't read. Alright, super good. Anything else on this side here? Alright, so at least we've got something. Got something tonight. Oh wait, that looked like... Aw. I got all excited because something exploded over there. That's just the rest of the room. I really wish there was more of a visual cue. And there was something in there too, wasn't there? How the fuck did I... Oh yeah. How the fuck did I get in there? Yeah, I just teleported over. Duh. And was it this room, or I think it was the room of... No, it was this one. Where I fucked it up by destroying the thing so I couldn't jump on it. But I don't even need to do that anymore. So I got the grapple. Not like it matters, because there's literally nothing over there. Just a little fast travel way to get down, I suppose. Alright, so I think this will take me to crawl.
Ouch.
This is the one with all the steam pipes. This is where I couldn't get back to for so long because I didn't have the fucking grapple. See, I'm remembering all the negative things about being stuck back here. I'm not remembering anything I missed. Oops.
Ow.
Oh, that kind of looks obvious right there. But I don't think there's anything up there. We'll give it a go. Oops, that's not. No. Go back. So I can't jump through any of these. Ow. And I doubt I can. Nope. All right. Forget that. So now, the more that I see this area here, though, it seems like I should be able to teleport in. Oh, look at that. Can I teleport down? No. And I can teleport over here, which doesn't make a whole fuck ton of sense, but whatever. So I don't remember if I got the second teleport thing after or before the grapple, but I probably could have used that to get back much earlier than I managed before. Is there anything else up here? No, there was a little thing up there that I think I got already, though. That was kind of hidden away. This weird little eye thing that's just dancing there. That seems like a unique sprite, so I'm wondering if that means something. So I know I could go here, but then there was something in here. That's right. That's where I got it. Oh, there's that little area down below there. Maybe that's something. Ooh. That another little column over to the right here. Oh, let's just take a quick save, I guess. Oh, and possibly something I can get over to? Eh? Eh? Aw. Nope. Dang it. So many good secrets. Oop, careful. Ah, yes, and then this was the thing I got up above. Okay, so maybe it's not a unique sprite. Never mind. I'm just an idiot with a bad memory. Oops. All right, it's fine. What's this? Aw. It's a little secret hidden climb area, huh? Well, I guess that's good, though. That's good. Little disruptor thing over there. Okay, so I need to go to the right. Whoa, okay. Forgot about those guys. So here, I might be able to... Oh, that's right. This was the super weird... Oh, right there. Nice. Okay. Ah, and it's just a little tiny, teeny tiny health thing, too. Oh, well. I guess that's good. That's good. That's something. One more to get another full health. Oh, interesting. Oh, interesting. I didn't know... Ah, fuck. And no, there's a little... Well, all right. Well, that's something. Check all the little teeny tiny areas. It sucks that there's no, like, even a super subtle visual cue that's something there. I guess it... You just gotta hope that it looks suspicious enough that you would check it yourself, I suppose. That's the problem with these Metroidvania games. It's like, there's a lot riding in you being super suspicious of the level design. Which I guess is fine. I mean, given the obvious homage to Metroid and such, it's just something that you would probably want to expect the player to do.
Ow, shit ass.
Check the walls on this. So I guess we're making some small measure of progress, if only getting that item counter to go up just a teeny tiny bit. Alright, so here's the top one. Would there be anything here? Nope. Ah, that's right. I couldn't get up over here. Down and around again. Super Metroid gave you such subtle imagery. Yeah, it did in a lot of cases. Still, there was a lot of... There's a lot of just, you know, straight up walk through walls that didn't do that for you, though. You just kind of had to guess. I mean, even the background stuff didn't tell you. You just kind of had to hope that you'd push against the wall and find something cool. Ah, whatever. It's fine. You know what? It's fine. I don't mind. I don't mind walking around here. This is actually very pleasant. So I guess we're done here? I mean, I guess I could go up and check that top right corner now that I've got some new shit to check it out with. I don't know. I like this game enough where I'm willing to give it a pass on a lot of this. On a lot of this stuff, just cause. But for super casual players, this game is not, I would say. So now, the thing I learned in the other room was that I could possibly go down here, no? Yeah, that's true. The map does tell you when you can keep going, so that's something. That's something. Oh, come on, you don't like the poop jacket? I don't know, I think it's alright. You know, I just didn't want to get distracted as I was walking around. Kinda need my mind about me to figure out where the fuck to go. Can I get over there? Ugh, come on. Maybe I can fall down, or maybe I can just vertical down there. No, I don't think I can get down on this one, can I? No, that one's full on. This one as well, I would guess. Yep, alright. See, now the game has taught me at this point to be on the lookout for out-of-bounds things, right? So when it tells me I can't go out-of-bounds here, it seems kind of weird. Like, it seems like there would be enough space for me to do that. What was I doing again? Top right. Alright, I suppose if there's popular demand for this, wherever the fuck it is. There we go. There we go. Happy? It is very, very entertaining at the very least. A very fun and clever little nod. Alright, so now here seems like a good... Like, this would be a good place for a secret. because it's not entirely obvious. Like, this is not supposed to just be background stuff, right? So here's where I'd try the little drone again. Nope. Can I even get over there? Oh, yeah, probably. Nope, nothing. Nothing. Ow. Ow. Although, I can now phase over into here, but I don't know how much good that's gonna do me. AKA, none at all. Map. Alright, and then here's the thing up here. I think this is where I originally got the teleport through walls thing. Ah, that's right. Okay. Ah, there's another little power thing up there at the very least. Which I might be able to get up there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I'm at 3 of 6. Man, I really wish there was less on that too. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Came in at a good time. Oh, okay, so I'm seeing what the little indicators in the top of the map are for. I'm guessing the purple one means I've got all the power things. There's one with a yellow. I don't know what it's yellow, like notes or something, maybe? I'm guessing there's a red for the health ones, and maybe I'll head back to this area too, since it seems like there's shit I need to do over there. Alright, so I did what I originally came here to do. That's good. I'm not even intentionally going for a 100% run here, but while I'm trying to figure out where to go, I guess it's the least I can do. Oh wait, I think I needed to go on that one, didn't I? Sure did. I think this will take me over to Kerr, which is where I was intending to go anyway, so that's good, I guess. Actually, can I? Oh, I can. That was an extremely bad idea, I think. Because now I can't get out. Well, that was the best idea I've ever had. Okay, I'm guessing this wasn't supposed to happen. If I'm really quick on the tappings, maybe I can get... Nope. I'ma die here. Where did I last save? Or it's not gonna... It's not letting me die. and it's not letting me move. I am technically out of bounds here. Awesome. All right. Well, is there a way I can just like die and go back to last save? I'm gonna have to do this. Like to save my current progress? No, I guess. okay, that's fine. That was unusual. I'm not gonna do that again. Now the question is, I need to go back up and get that shit again. Shit. Well, all right. Note to self, don't do that again. Good thing I'm not too far behind. Ow. How unusual for that to happen. Okay, well, can't all be winners, I guess. Oopsie. No. Alright, so let's do the climb, we'll get that thing again, and then we'll be on our way. And next time we go to that area, we will not try to warp down into the goo. That's a super bad idea. Good thing I'm taking all these safety saves. Otherwise I'd be walking back quite a distance. Oops. Nope. Too far over. Ooh, good grab. Alright, that should give me that. Alright. Okay, now we can get the fuck out of here. I suppose I should save as soon as I get into that area, just in case. Just in case I'm a big dumb idiot and forget I did that before and manage to do it again. Oh, I gotta turn the thing back on, actually. There we go. I don't know if I want to intentionally do it again. It was kind of strange that it didn't let me die. So I could at least go back to a save point, but that I had to quit out was pretty weird, to say the least. But, oh well, lesson learned. Oh, there wasn't even a save point right in here. Okay. Well, let's go to the save point before we do anything else stupid. Okay, now we can go tempt fate. Can I go down to here? No. Can I go up one here? Oops, careful. Yeah, alright. So that one's fine. Now, if I go down here, is it going to be the same? Yeah, same thing, because technically I'm below. I'm out of bounds, technically, right? Well, sort of. I was before, now I'm not. So we're gonna see what happens. We're going to see what happens. If it doesn't work, I can just restart there. That's fine. I'm gonna lose my life before I drown entirely, I would guess. But I'm not gonna die since I'm not out of bounds. Yeah, so then it just stops. You know, that's fine. I would not like to save my current progress, and we'll just start again. You know, you just gotta make sure. Make sure it's not a fluke. Make sure it's not a fluke. And I even saved with the nice swimsuit on, so there we go.
Ow!
Shit-ass laser crabs. Damn it, those things haven't changed. They do a lot less damage than I remember, though. Okay, so where are we headed here? Looks like top right. God, that's a long climb. Huh, alright. So wait, I didn't... Oops. Damn, there's nothing special in there. What did I name my save file? I don't think I named it anything, did I? I don't think you can name it something. They don't ask you for a name input, do they? I think it just shows the area you were last in. So let's go over here. I think. I'm not 100% on that. Given how bad my memory is, can't be sure. Alright, so that would take me, I think... No, that's not taking me to fast travel. That's taking me to here, which is where I want to go, actually. So we'll come back for that. Okay, and then up there was the thing for the secret world. Name the first one, eat it. You know, that's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. I'll file that away for the next game I play with a save file name. Yeah, let's keep going up here, I guess. Ouch. Was I able to... No, that's right. I need to go left and around. Was there a path up there? Nope. Ah, then these douches are falling all over themselves here. Okay, so if I go possibly up top... Alright, well, let's check the one up top first. And where the hell does that one go? Oh, that's right, that's one I haven't gotten to yet. Derp. Oh, Weird Al's awesome. I like him. I like him a lot. Ah, shit. Oh, can I just barely wiggle my way up there? Ah! Ow! Bastard. Yeah. There. There we go. One way or another, I'll manage to do it. Shit, I think I'm going the wrong way anyways. Alright, so we need to go right now. Right's where I got something over there. Okay, so now we're here. But I can't really see anything of value up there. But this time I might have enough of a boost to actually get my drone fucker up there. Alright. Aha! There we go. Yeah, oh, come on! Really? Oh, okay, that's right, I can phase through that. Okay, different area, yeah, woo! I made it. Ooh, wow, those guys do a lot of damage. Health back, so that's something. Whoa, careful. Ah! Oh, this is no good. Oh, okay, all right. Nice you to join us, Elsnova. What you got for me? Seen this kind of barrier. Special key. Physical object carried by Sutrans. Ah, nice. They even changed his portrait since I got the coat on. That's neat. I like that. Alright. That was a bit of a strange little exchange there, but whatever. Okay. I'll deal. So I need a key, a physical object. All right, that's fine. Trace is a lot like me, what do you mean? I mean, I'm not denying it, but I'm just curious. All right, so there we go. That didn't get me anywhere. Ooh, careful. Be really unfortunate if I died right now. Damn it. Fucking key doors everywhere here. Oh, that's bad. Oh, ow. Oh, shit! Oh, I should have used my drone and bugged the fuck out of there. Oh, well. Alright, where did this put me now? Oh, come on. Don't even... Don't even tell me I'm back. Son of a bitch. Oh, I should have saved up there. Well, guess we're making the climb again. Well, damn it. Hey, at least there's something up there to look forward to, I guess. A new area. Like a brand new game. His answer is exactly what you would expect me to say. Okay, I guess, yeah, that's fair. Alright, well, while I'm down here then, I can check out that other area. Now that I know there's the way of progress. Oops, I guess that's an easy way to climb shit, isn't it? Fastest way to travel. Yeah, in the rightmost section there? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna check out now, I think. See what secrets can be discovered. What knowledge can be gained. Because I'm honestly not sure where the fuck else the key would be. I've been to every fucking area. Well, except for... I guess I should check out more of this area too. Damn it. So I can go up over there. Yeah, all right. On the right track. All right, so I think here was where I'd gotten the double teleport thing, right? Oops. Wait, what the hell? Did I miss the door? Where the fuck's the door? Oh, no. Oh, yeah. All right, perfect. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, that's right. Down and around. Down and around. All right, there we Okay, so now we're over here, however... Oops. It seems like I should be able to go further. But there's really no way... Like, I can't drill anything. I can't disrupt anything, I think. Can't disrupt those things? No. Alright. So maybe I have to... No, I can't... phase over into that thing. Can I phase up there? Nope. Alright, let's just see if we can come down from above then on the right hand side. Which I need to be... Oh wait, no, I don't need to be up here yet. Fuck. Alright, so I need to go up and around anyways. Ow! Ow. All right, so now I'm over here. I think this is where I got the grapple from, right? Roughly up there or somewhere there are boots. Or maybe this is where I got the drone teleport thing. So this is weird. This leads up into nothing. Seems like I should be able to find something up here. Whatever. Alright, so I was gonna go check down here, I think. For any little secrets. There are no secrets here. Visible or otherwise, there are no secrets here. That seems highly suspect. But that's fine. You know what? That's fine. It's no big deal. Oops. Oh, shit. That's right. There was an item there. Ah! Because I jumped across, and the shit crumbled, and I lost my mind. Yeah, okay. It's starting to come back to me a little bit. All right, so now I'm just climbing to get over here, which is kind of worthless because I don't want to save up here necessarily. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, no, that's a little bit later than the 80s, isn't it? 90s? Ah, close enough. Okay, yeah. So now let's go back and see if we can't just not die on our way there. Would be super good. We'll save at the top so I don't have to fucking make that dumbass climb again. But at least we know there's a new area. Maybe the key's up there, who knows? There's lots of new shit to be explored. Yeah. Here. Well, that's not exactly what I intended, but all right. It works. Steve. You know, there's a very big lack of Steves. Well, Stone Cold Steve Austin, I guess, right? That's probably the only Steve I would know of. There we go. Just do that garbage instead of going all the way around. Actually, maybe there's something else up here that I can get to now that I've got the fancy drone swap. Before I die of dumb again. Yeah, you're probably right. Although I am interested. Oh, I bet I know how to get over there. Oh, I'm an idiot. I know how to get over there. Oh shit. That's kind of part of it though. I'm gonna need to reset this room, I think. I need to disrupt the dude so he turns into a solid block, and then I need to ride him over. That's gonna be dangerous. Given the health I've got now, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Everything's gonna turn out fine. All right, I should be getting. Oh, that dude didn't reset. What the hell? So wait, if I go. Ah, I bet I can just do it this way. Haha! Boom! Alright, I think I need two more? One more? Two more. Fuck. There's still. Ah, there he is. Eat shit. See? No problem. And there's not even anything else over here. Although. Eh? Eh? Nothing. See, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, I'll be saving up here shortly anyways. I just need to get out of this room. Can I go up here? No. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Ow. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Shit. Yeah, I had a touch of the OCD on that too. Gotta fill the map, man. Gotta fill it up. Alright. Thankfully, There's a little savey save point up here. So we don't have to do that ever again. Ow, shit. Okay, I'm feeling a little bit better about tonight now, at least. Ooh, hello. Aha! Oh, is this something readable? Yes, thank you. Retrieved what remains of your belongings from the silo. The old machines are yours. Declare away your instructions. Use free reign to either redeem or condemn yourselves. Ishinima. All right. Good chat, Ishinima. Can I keep teleporting and shooting the drone for infinite height? No, there is a very slight cooldown between when I reappear and when I can use it again. So no infinite height, unfortunately. There we go. So we filled up the rest of this map up here, too. Whee! Suppose I didn't need to teleport with that one. There we go. Okay, so we're here. Again. Whoa! Alright, so we're just gonna have to be a touch more careful with these guys since they do serious damage. So we'll just take the cowardly way and teleport across the top here. Use the green to shoot through walls. Yep, I gotcha. I gotcha. There was nothing else there. Okay, so now this one, I think. No, it's the next room over. Twas the next room over where I got my ass a little bit kicked. But this time, I'ma do that. Oh, ow. And that. And see you later, shitlords. Oh, ow. Alright, there we go. Seriously, there's nothing else here? Interesting. Alright. Oh, that's not exactly what I wanted to do. This feels very Metroid-y now. With them shits being the Metroids. Can I get just barely close enough to this guy? Of course not. Ah, there we go. Aha! 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 There we go. That was good thinking. I can get infinite height with the drone, huh? Oh, really? Dang, that takes a lot of... That takes the coordination of only God on hand for jerking off, so I don't know if I want to use that. Alright, I'm gonna be super cowardly here. Perfect. Whoa, can I destroy these things? I can. Ooh, they are taking a long time to drill away. Ooh, this looks important. This looks like there's gonna be an item. Huh? Huh? Whoa, careful there. Oh, you shit. Okay, alright. Ooh, nice. Okay, looks like there's more shit over there I can drill away. Aha! What's this? Is it the key? It's not the key, is it? It's a note. Land of Civilized Kings. Witcher's Reverence, poem, song, and language. The skies are motherland. Ah, motherland! Birthright, Promised Kingdom. This one's opinion that the land of civilized kings is none other than Sudra itself, in time form of glory. All machines, permanently tokens of bad fortune, one time salvation, eternal harvest, eternal happiness, eternal life. How do we learn to fear such things? Human nature. Wow, that's very good. Learn to expect bad to follow from good, like night following day. But you cannot have bad without good. They are two sides of the same coin. Ha ha ha. Instinct not to drink too deeply, and sometimes this instinct swings over to the other excess. It's time to stop speaking of the land of civilized kings as a long lost dream. It was never lost, it's simply waiting for us to wake up. Aww. That's very deep and not helpful with my current situation. Firing the shard gun. Which one is the shard gun? This one? Yeah, I've got that one on swap, yeah. Nah. Not so sure about that one. Maybe I don't have the shard gun yet. Ugh, sorry about all the noise here. We're just gonna have to power through it. Other green one to say. This one here? The Verange? Eh. Nah, that's fine. Whatever. Let's do that one. We're back to what we need. Alright, perfect. Gonna be thorough with all this garbage up here, just in case. Like I'll miss some key item because of one square I didn't drill out or something like that. Oh, careful. Oh, alright, easy. Alright. Yeah, focus over here, you shit. What is this? It is nothing apparently, just a seam in the shit here. Dang, that got me all excited for a sec. Alright, if there were any place for a key, I'd think this would be it. Up here somewhere. If there's nothing at the bottom of all this, I'm gonna be kind of upset. Like, even if it's just another note or something, I will consider it worth it. Fat lot of fucking nothing. Alright, that's super good, I guess. See, now here's where an upgraded drill would really come in handy, wouldn't it? Doesn't really seem safe to be operating this big-ass laser drill without proper protective equipment, and I doubt... Oh, hey, what's this? Hey, there's the key. Yeah, look at that. Fuck you, Elsinova, I found it. No thanks to you. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, proper protective equipment. I don't think this swimsuit is quite cutting it. But I think it's high time I get another save point would be super good. The worst superhero I've ever heard of, huh? That is a good question. I want to say Aquaman, but that's kind of like the easy way out. Because nobody likes Aquaman. No, that's not true. I'm sure plenty of people like Aquaman. I am just not partial to him. His power seems rather unuseful. All right, so now, can we get through here? Can we get... Oh, wait, I just need to go left here. Ah, good. Good save point. Oops. Ah. Alright, so now I'm up here, but I gotta make the gauntlet back. And still hopefully have- ow, jeez, look at all that crap. And still have enough to keep fucking trucking through here. Ah, well that'll do it. Oh, here's one. Pepsi Man. Pepsi Man's a pretty bad superhero. Nothing but a big-ass corporate shill. I think Pepsi Man is pretty bad. I mean, he gives people the delicious taste of Pepsi, but I don't think there necessarily needs to be a superhero for that. Oh, I see. They just opened it up. Yeah, another thing of power. Oh, that's right, that increased my little thingy-ding. Okay, so then the other door was down south there? Cool. I did think that Pepsi Man run was hilarious, though. It was really good. It was a good fit. It was a good fit for SGDQ, that's for damn sure. Alright, Oh man. Ooh, careful. Oh, there's little blocks there. That's why. Alright, this is getting a little bit more dark and sinister here. I don't know if I like it. Ow. Let's go to the right first here. Ah, good. Another save point. Excellent. Ah, so you can. Interesting. Aha! Yeah, you can. Interesting. It takes a little bit of fast fingering, but you can get infinite height with that. All right. Ooh, it's getting a little glitchy here now, isn't it? Or was that just me from accidentally doing the teleport thing? Ooh. Alright, I see a little seam over on the left there. And I don't know if there's any entry points here. Seems like from the left, and I don't think I can teleport that far in. Nope. Okay. Unless it's right there. Nope. Or over here. Okay. Well, actually, while I'm thinking of it, let's just mark that down. Ooh, all right. Shit's getting a little dangerous here. Whoop. This feels very Taurian-esque right now. Especially with all these Metroid-ass motherfuckers hanging around. Ooh, ouch. It's feeling kind of end of gamey here. Ow. It's even kind of shaped like Turian. Oh, and another save point. It's even kind of got a lot of save points like Turian. Another little thing? Oh, I bet I know where this takes me. Eh? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Well, what good is this gonna be? And where is this gonna take me out here? So it's literally just a little teleport thing out. That's kind of stupid. I figured there'd be like a door opener or something. Some sort of permanent alteration so I could get back this way. Guess not, though. Okay, so now this is making me think. This is making me think this is endgame here. Considering there's a little shortcut out, and we're kind of just going deeper and deeper. Did I save already? I don't remember. Fuck it. This might be endgame. Let's get this thing out. Oh, it doesn't go far enough. Boo! It's not very powerful, is it? I guess it's something. Whoa, what the shit is that? S-K-A-R-T-E A-N-Z. I bet that's another code, isn't it? I-S-K-A-R-T. 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 Okay. E-H-A-N-Z-U. E-H-A-N-Z-U? Oh, shit. Alright, fuck. I'm gonna have to enter that in again. Exit. I-S-K-A-R-T-M-O-U-S-E. All right. I-S-K-A-R-T. Just gonna put this in so I can save it. E-H-A-N-Z-U. Is there a way... E-H-A-N-Z-U, right? Oops. Can I go back? Go back one? I just want to go... Damn it. N-Z. It's supposed to be N-Z-U, not M. Alright. I-S-K... A-R-T... E-H-A-N... Z U. Okay, that did something, but I'm not sure what. It did something. It made the little zing noise. Oh, ow, ooh, ow, ooh. No. Shit off my leg. All right. There we go. Oops. All right. Oh, the hell? This doesn't seem right either. Isn't this a little glitchy glitch? Or maybe not. Maybe that's normal. Nah, maybe it's not normal. Shit. Maybe it did open something in the room somewhere, hey? Like one of those little one-use things from the first one I tried. Oh, fuck off. Ah! Like something down there, perchance? Password. No, that's not it. Aha. Maybe that. Ooh, a new gun, I think. Quantum Variegator. Randomly adjusts flight vector for more coverage. All right. Kind of useless here, but that's all right. Ah, I see. It's like the normal one, but... Interesting. Oh, it's automatic, too. I like that. All right. I can dig that. Whoa, those guys got something to say. Door there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, so now we got that all covered. Map. It's looking like a big old pink dick. Whoa, shit. I just like that it's more rapid fire than pretty much anything else I've got right now. Whoa, careful. And for these big ass suckers, it's fine. Except for this guy, apparently. Whoa, careful. Feels like we're getting close here. Come on, I know I'm getting at least one more disruptor at some point. Or one more upgrade, rather. Oh, there's another little power thing. Before I forget, let's mark that. And yeah, I think you're right, Game Over. I think there is another teleport thing that'll let me get down in there. Maybe. Maybe I have to go to the other side here. Okay. Maybe drill through walls, which would be unusual, but I guess it would make sense for that other column in one of the other areas too. Ah, well, look at that. There's another teleport thing. Red coats. Double tap to teleport. Damages tiles and enemies in your path. Whoa, that looks rad. And now my swimsuit is red. That's super good. I'm going to take that swimsuit off for a second here. Deactivate. All right, now we're looking like a proper badass. I like that. Boom. Yeah, there we go. Okay. That's feeling a lot better now. So maybe I can get through some of that disruptor shit now, since that seems like a four-tile teleport in proper binary exponentiation. Proper binary exponential fashion, rather. All right, cool. Actually, we're going to put that red swimsuit back on. Hell yeah! All right, feeling good about this now. So all that way... Oops. All that way at the bottom of the big old pink dick room to get that, huh? Okay. You know what? That's fair. That's fair. Gives me something to advance a little bit. Let's see what this key says. Bypass certain doors. Yep. So we got the white coat, the brown coat, or the poop coat, and then the red coat. Damn red coats. That's good. What was the, what was I really gonna check out? Nothing. Alright, that's fine. Nice! Can even teleport up into the fucking thing. Alright, that's right. That's what I was gonna do was, oh, I can assign the shit here too, huh? Let's go one, I want, actually, there we go. Okay, so I think I've got the quick select worked out. Where's the map? Zoop. All right, that's a cool effect, and I like it a lot. All right, that's right, I gotta go over here. Hell. Whoa, that guy sucked it. Alright, so now the more direct route would be preferable here. So was there something else up there? No, that's where I got the, I think this is what opened, right, with that password. Yeah, okay, good. Good to know. Ow! Shit. So wow, that was actually kind of a lucky thing that I did to discover that code. Holy shit. I got the power. Power of blind ass luck. Sometimes that's what you need. So now, I don't know if I want to go out of this area entirely. No, I want to head up back to that one yet first. Ah, you shit. There we go. Just use that to cheat my way out. Ah, okay, that makes a lot of sense. Oh, fuck me. Get out of here, man. There we go. Let's just cheap that one out. So I'm guessing there's at least one more language I need to translate to, then. For the remainder of those notes. And wasn't there... I think there was a note at this number one, right? That was the other thing I was missing. Shit. Oh, jeez, there's two of them. Fuck you. Whoa, shit. They're putting these things just out of my reach, jump-wise, aren't they? Alright, so it was just over here. Yeah, I should be able to get through there now. Yeah, look at that. So that looks to be about 3.5, maybe 4 tiles. High Priestess, blah, 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 blah. Well, we are normally hesitant to recommend any course of action that the Kulalt may have suggested. We have little choice. We are unlikely to survive this regardless. Give them what they want. Alright, well, that was very unhelpful. Alright, so now we're good. Let's get the fuck out of here. There was that little thing, I want to say, up at the top center that maybe I could check out, but... eh. Maybe that thing in the upper right indicates I've got all the items in here now. Or at least all the powers. At least all the power items. Let's see, where am I? Right here. Okay, let's get out of here. Alright, so good, now I've got the red coat. Teleport a lot further. Into bricks, through bricks, whatever, doesn't matter. Now I can go. Without issue. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh wow, why'd they all spawn back? That's kind of garbage. That's much easier. Okay, so that takes care of... well, there's still must be a couple things in here, so there's no little icon on the top right, but... rather than try to dig through it all, I think maybe we'll just get the fuck out. And go to... I don't know if I can make it through Abzu yet. Erebu, I think that's where that other thing was? Or was it... no, the one up here was the where I needed to go. And now I should be able to get there. So, can I get there from here? Which one was it? It was this one. So I could take the fast travel zone and get the fuck over there. Which I believe is what I shall do. Yes, my minions. Come, let us take over the world! boots. Yeah, the map chicken has grown quite a bit. Got one hell of a tail going on, that's for sure. Alright, so now I am here. I need to go with, I think, not the topmost one, but the second one. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, that's very satisfying. Just get right the fuck up out of there. Ooh, 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 ooh. Can I kill these guys now? Yeah, suck shit, little farty turtles. Gassy turtles, whatever the fuck I called you. Alright, down a little bit. Man, this is like the screw attack of this game, I guess. Except not quite as deadly, unfortunately. Alright, almost there. So I think it was this one here, yeah? No, one more down. There you go, that's a good one too. Well, so I think I need the far left, the one on the left, right? Yeah, except I kind of want to go along the bottom to fill in the rest of this map. That's what I'm gonna do. Take me down to the light blue there, I guess. Oh, it's getting little CRT again. All right, so it's somewhere around here. Ah! Alright. Crap, what's the nearest? I'm gonna go for that save point before I leave here. Oh, careful now. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go save it before I go even in there. Is it? Okay, alright. So let's, No. No. I don't think it does what we want it to do. So where was the save point? Just up here. I'm sure I noticed this before, but it looks like there would be a little secret here. Nope. Completely empty. The infinite jump? Yeah. I was able to get to work a couple times, but it's not really all that useful now. Not anymore, at least. Careful with this, since this is probably gonna kick my ass pretty soon. Ow. Maybe not. Maybe I'm a little bit more beef than I was when I went into the last one. It doesn't even tell me an area for this anymore. Oh, jeez. Right, oh, I see him. Trying to hide behind the fucking background, you shits. Whoa, alright, I can just do that too. Interesting. Nothing like a little impossible geometry. Ooh, this is hurting a lot. Maybe I will wait for this to spit out some health for me. This is gonna take a while. Okay, just have a look around while I'm waiting for that thing. Oops. One more. One more. Perfect. Ow. This shit's getting a little real. Ow, jeez, there's still something up there? Aw, you fuck. Oh man, there's still another one up there. Fuck you! There. Now we're getting triples at least. Whoop! Ah. There we go. That should speed things up a little bit. There. That's better. Now, is this just gonna take me back around, though? Nope, maybe not. That was interesting. That's cool. I didn't know you could do that. Got a little fancy item out of that dude after disrupting his asshole. That's pretty nice. All right, this guy needs to go away. Thank you. Perfect. Good thinking. Good thinking. Suit? Oh, you didn't. Oh, that's right. You're back, Mega. That's right. Well, welcome back. I found some cool shit and we're making progress. About the best you could possibly hope for. Alright, I want to see if I can do this again with this dude here. No, just one. One per customer. This one is glitchier than anything else. Whoa, look out for that guy.
Ouch. Ooh, that's...
Is it just me, or does it seem to be getting even worse than when I entered here? Oh, now I just circled around. Damn it. Oh, well. Is it faster to go back, or just to keep on trucking through? I think I'll just go around one more time. Whoa! Ah! Nice! That's cool. Disrupt that guy and he makes bricks. That's... Oops. That's kind of neat. That's cool. I like how they do different things. That's neat. That's well done. Well designed. Alright, so now I can keep going down this way, or I could head over that way and go through that door. Alright, well, one thing at a time, I guess. Oh, that's not good. Ow, shit. Oh, shit. See that guy there. Is there a boss fight at the first little weird world thing? I don't think so. Ooh, range. Alright, alright. That's pretty good. So did that increase the range of my little zappy zaps here? It doesn't really look like it. Minuscule, like 3 or 4 pixels or some bullshit like that, I bet. So I can't go up 3. I can go left and right 3. So I need to go to the right here. Perfect. One more door here. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Starting to get a little bit of the music back at least. Whoa, all right, well, that'll work. Another little door. Aha! A little healthy health. Okay. That looks to be it here. Damn it, now I gotta walk all the way back. Oops. Oh well. Anyways, let's go left again. Alright, almost out of here. Nice. There we go. Perfect. Oopsie. Ow. Beautiful. Okay. So, traveling along the bottom was quite valuable. This is my stop here. So, I guess the question is, oh wait, this isn't my stop, I need to go up. Duh. The question is, do I continue on or do I leave the rest for next time? Let's continue on for a few minutes. Whoa, Jesus, all right. Fast travel. Alright, so now we're back here. We can climb back up. What was number two? I can get number two now! Because I got the super Zimzams here. Right, I'm feeling better about this now. I think number two was like a full health thing, wasn't it? Gonna get super beef! Ow. Shit. Yeah, now I can do this shit. Yeah, aw. No, it wasn't a little thing. I suppose I could have undone the thing over there, too. But that was another... That gave me another full power thing, though. So that's neat. So that was worthless. What the hell is even the point? I guess if I didn't think to go through the little barrier there, I suppose I would have done something, but... Eh. Cool. Fucking cool. Now we can take that off. Do the climb. So I wonder if each time I get a little power thing, if that increases my defense as well. Not just the offense. It only says it affects weapons and items, so I'm guessing no. Alright, now we've got some cool movement tech here. Now we've got it. Oops. If I just used it effectively, we would be set. Oops. I think one of these, maybe it was the one up here, was another little druggy drug thing. Which would be super hype. Yeah, because now I can go two up. And burst through blocks. The question of the hour is... Oh, Jesus, fuck! Nope! I'm gonna save that first, just in case. Oh, that scared me a little bit. It scared me just a touch. Which one did I have up? I had the little thingy thing there. Oh dear. All right. Ready for the Act 3 twist? I have a feeling this has something to do with story. So we're gonna... Oh. Elevator to breach. Theus is inside. I'm gonna ask you to kill him to shut down breach tractor. And try to stop you. As always, there's a weak point. Of course there is. Find and destroy it. Once breach recedes, I can help, but I cannot survive in breach, so be careful. He just lives, okay? We can lock him up or something. No killing. No killing. Thank you. Oh, this is you? Soldier, frighten you? Well, you kind of surprised me just a little bit. Kind of surprised me just a bit, Elsinova. Alright, so can I cannot zip-zap my way down. Jeez, that is a little freaky. Just a little freaky. Okay, so I can't zip-zap my way down, but... Alright. And supposedly this... Eh, fuck. I have a feeling this goes up the way I should be going. So maybe I don't want to go up here just yet, but I swear there was a little druggy drug somewhere. Maybe it was up here? Yeah, I think this is to progress. I don't want to go to progress yet. All right. You're at half chub, huh? All right, well, hey, you know what? No judgment. No judgment, man. At least not out loud. She startled me a little bit, so I can't quite claim the half chub, so let's see where else I can get. Oh, whoa, jeez, all right. All right, so which one is which here? Oops. Okay, I don't think there's anything up there. I just wanted to fill in that last fucking square. All right, there we go. All right, so I'm pretty much done in this section then. I gotta find where the fuck that last little drug thing was though. I have a feeling it might be important. I could go back over here. Maybe I can get through some of that disruptor crap. Or, alternatively, maybe turning off that breach attractor thing will get rid of the weird shit. A lot of unanswered questions here. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save right here, and since my equipment is pretty fucking full, looks like I'm still missing half the weapons. If this indeed fills up to a full, let's see, what would that be? 24? Good lord. So we're gonna save it here, and we're gonna pick it up next time. Alright, I feel like we're making good stuff here. Doing good. Alright, next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Yes, I would like to save my progress, thank you. I feel like we're at the end, or very near the end. And maybe after I go through it once, maybe we'll go back for 100% or wherever. I don't know, I haven't yet decided. I thought this would be a one week and done type thing, because these Metroidvanias usually aren't that long, but this one stumped me quite a few times. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.